So I got this grater. Now where do we go